Hey guys, it's Lindy. Welcome back to my channel. Today I've got five minute hairstyles in 8 minutes, like 9 minutes. Okay, anyways, these are styles you could be doing for school, work. I'm gonna show you guys my fave hairstyle, easiest quick go-to hairstyle, and yeah, let's get started. So what you're gonna need is a shoelace or any type of string or something you can tie your hair up with. Just wrap the string around your hair, your afro, and pull. That's how I do this updo. Literally one move and it's done. Then you just tuck in the ends of the shoelace and make sure that your edges are laid, fluff it out, and it's perfect, babe. Hairstyle number two, we are going to do a middle part, and just try and make sure that your middle part is straight, or if you want to do zigzags, I suggest you use like a pick comb to just make sure everything is straight. I was just winging it and it usually comes out pretty straight, but today no. And for this hairstyle you're gonna need hair bands, just literally it's just two ponytails, and you tie it on the one side and then you tie it on the other side. And I don't wrap the hair in the hair bands twice, if you notice, because it gives me more volume when I do it only once and then just fluff. So yeah, that's hairstyle number two. Third hairstyle, remember to always pick out your afro before starting to style your hair, because after each of these styles, my hair like stayed in the position. You know how afro hair is. So picking out the afro really helps to bring back all the volume. You're just gonna make a fringe basically on the front of your head. So we part it, and you part the middle. Obviously, more hair towards the back than there is in the front. Sorry, and we're gonna take our trusty shoelace again and just tie up the back part of the hair. So you're dividing your hair into two. The front part has less hair, the back part has more hair. You wrap your shoelace around the back part, tying up like a ponytail again, and just make sure you wrap the string around the back part of your hair, the back ponytail. Like, this is hard to explain. Yes, just make sure that you don't hook any of your fringe into the back, if you get what I'm saying. But yeah, just watch. I mean, it's pretty simple, and you know, watching the video, you'll understand. You know, you'll understand what to do. So that's the hairstyle. Once that's done, I didn't really like how much hair I had in the front, so I picked like some of the sides of the fringe and just tucked them away because I didn't want too much fringe in the front. Yeah, and you can add accessories to this hairstyle. It always looks really cute with like head wraps and head scarves and stuff. And someone was asking me how I did my bow for Heritage Day, and this was exactly how. Literally did this hairstyle and then just wrapped my head wrap around the middle part of my hair, and then tied it, pulled tight, and then created the little bow the same way you tie a shoelace. And once that was done, I would just pull it out. I'm gonna do it here, you'll see. Just pull it out and make sure it looks the way that I want it to look. But here you go, you can watch. And then tuck in the parts of the bow that you don't want peeking out, just to make it look cuter, you know. And that's it. You look cute as fuck, B. Cute as fuck. Alright, on to the next one. Again, fluff, 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 fluff your hair. comb it out. Shaking also really helps to define curls for me, I found. What you're going to need for this next hairstyle is bobby pins. And you're going to pull up the whole side of your head. the hair on the side of your head. Pull up the hair and bobby pin it all like back as far as you want to, because what we're doing is a frohawk and you want it to be tight. You want the sides to show. You could also do this style by braiding and cornrowing your hair up or cornrowing it down, but that will take longer. Bobby pinning it is 1 2 3 1 2 3, you know what I mean, jiggy jiggy, you have a frohawk. So you just pin and make sure that your pins stay in there tight and hold the hair. And then we turn around and do the other side. And you fluff and fluff and fluff. And this is a really cool hairstyle. I don't know where you're going with this hairstyle, but I'm joking. Yeah, no, I really like it. Alright, girl. Next we have space buns. That's what our American counterparts call them. These are called space buns, and basically the same as last time. You literally just part your hair down the middle, and this time you are gonna wrap your pony twice with the hairband, but you're gonna tuck it in and you're gonna leave it tucked in. I'm gonna show you in the second one. Sorry, like I keep losing footage because my card isn't recording fast enough. I don't know what's going on, guys, but I'll get it sorted out, don't worry. And you wrap the first time, wrap the second time, and it's tucked in. And you just wrap the ends around your hair also, just so you don't have some hair sticking out to the sides, you know what I mean. And it's cute. Just make sure your line is straight. Again, you know, my hand eye coordination obviously is not as great as I thought it was, but you're cute. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, share, comment, let me know what else you want to see. I got another video coming up for you soon, so I'll see you soon. Peace out.